Brian, is that your second fruit by the foot?
No, that's from my first one. I swear.
Okay, because you don't go to the dentist enough to eat two fruit by the foot. What is going on, you guys? Brandon here, aka Bravadas, and today, I'm bringing y'all a new video. Woo!
Yeah, brand new video.
Drop a like.
Anyone else just love getting that Bravadas post notification? Like, that must be like a satisfying feeling.
Like, don't you love watching Phase Drug's video until the real video gets a notification, Bravadas, and then you click off of Brian?
Yeah. Oh, that happens so much, bro. Don't upload around the same time as me, man.
Wait, Anthony.
Why is your tripod always a paper towel, dude?
My
tripod.
Anthony.
You didn't even need it. You could have put it right here.
You guys talk so much shit today. I felt bad, you know, Brian sucks at basketball, so I told him to come over and we'll do a little game of horse.
I'm actually really good at trick shots, you know, like for my Call of Duty pass and shit, but like in basketball, I'm just as good.
So me versus Brian versus Anthony, indoor horse. Mom, dad, when you watch this video, I apologize, bro, they would kill us.
They would actually kill us.
But mom, dad, by the time you watch this video, the damage is already gonna be done.
I wanna go first.
You go first?
Yeah.
Okay, here. I don't even know how I did that, to be honest. Okay, first shot. Who's next? Because Brian's gonna miss this.
All ready?
I know I'm breaking something.
Oh, that would've been a perfect start to the video.
All that for a miss. Left hand, just a regular shot.
Okay.
Well, right. I already have H, so. All
right. Yo, that's good.
Hot. I cannot shoot with my left.
Sorry.
Oh.
H. Hey, I write with my left hand, so.
What?
Okay, H. Take this.
Oh, man.
Carry it with you.
Okay. That is the worst.
Are you kidding me?
I'll get it started for you guys. You have to stop.
Guys,
this is how boring it is playing horse with my brother Brandon.
It's not about boring, it's about who wins.
Sherman's turn.
Here, Giselle. Guys, you know Anthony has a baby?
Stop. You didn't do that, but if you.
Oh, man. No! Oh, man.
That will be on the HO.
Are you joking?
First step into the opposite basket.
No way.
Yeah.
Go.
Oh! Ah! Good try, brother. Not good enough, though.
Sir.
You gotta make three in a row.
Hey, you can't even make one.
Bro, where's all the creativity in this video,
okay, let's
man?
Let's see, Brian. Show the creativity.
Where'd you go? There you are.
All right. We're gonna go in the right hoop.
Oh, okay. Watch this.
I'm watching, sir. Oh, whoa.
Oh, no, he's actually good at
these.
No, he's actually good at these.
I'm all the way up. No one can stoop me. Okay, I want a pass. You have to get a pass.
Oh, my God.
Brandon.
Ooh. All
right, sir, you're up.
I'm staying up here because you guys are both gonna miss. So I'm gonna do it
again. I can copy your shot.
We're throwing it back to the oil stains from the oil prank.
Okay.
So you gotta put 1 foot here and 1 foot.
Okay.
Go. Come on!
Damn.
Alright, yo, from this first step.
Oh my God.
Ew.
He did
it.
Alright. Off the statue's head.
Oh my God, man.
Off the statue's head.
HO, nothing.
Oh, man.
Oh, me and her have a special bond.
Okay, that's weird.
Sorry, baby. Sorry.
Oh, okay. Hey, you ready for this one?
I'm gonna come back. I still got nothing.
Oh, don't. Okay. Let's go, Slim Shady.
Creative.
Oh. Oh, shit.
How the hell are we supposed to do that?
You have to meet.
We said creative.
You ready?
So right now it's H-O-R, H-O-0?
Yep.
Okay.
When you make a punchline in a TV show, it's like ding, ding.
Uh-huh.
You have to make that sound, ready?
Oh my god.
From here into the farther hoop.
Into the farther hoop. Oh.
I was like. No, you're gonna be sitting in the basket. Even if it breaks.
Okay, Anthony, I'm gonna need a new basket with your fat ass.
Oh! Off the wall, catch it in midair. Give me it!
Ooh. Brian, you wanna move your phone or should I step on it?
Oh, I got it, I got it.
You play the harp. What is this called?
The harp.
Harp? Okay, you play the damn Notre Dame. Dude.
What?
Imagine if you were good.
Oh, watch this.
Oh my god, okay,
well,
I'm out.
I have HO. Yeah, I suck at behind the back.
Bro, me too. Oh.
Anthony's at H-O-R, Brian is at H-O-R-S, and I'm at nothing. Can I get up? Come on, your name is Devin Booker. You should understand I got basketball duty. Okay, Brian, how should I get you out? What do you want? What do you want?
Oh, man.
Off the chandelier, break one bulb and go in.
I almost did yesterday off camera. Okay, you have to throw it off the wall into the hoop.
That's hard.
Guys, I've never done this, let alone I've never even tried it. Yeah, that's
yeah, you were close. Brandon's like so dedicated to making this one.
Now I know you have to spin it because if you just keep throwing it up, it's gonna come back all the way.
Okay, well, you're out.
What did I say about the spin? Hey, what did I say about the spin? Bro.
Oh, good try.
So Brian gets two tries. When you're on your last lifeline, you get two tries. A little more spin, a little more spin.
I'm not making this, let's be honest.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my. Come on, man.
Okay, now to get Anthony out.
You can't stand on that. Oh my god. Yes. Oh!
I set them up for a reason. Booker,
you can't
out.
Do it. You can't
we
do it.
We don't want any animals hurt in the making of this video.
Alright. Oh my god. What did you think was gonna happen?
I got the shot done. It had to happen after. Bro, my foot is.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Is that how the next shot's gonna be?
So you just have to run and jump off the white thing and float.
Oh my god, you're gonna break it. Oh, that would have been good.
Where did it hit?
Inside.
Inside.
Really? Wait, inside? Like it went through the hoop?
Nope. In the rim. Come on! So you're like cutting a lot of these out, right?
Not yours, only mine, but. What the fuck? Brian, which hoop do you want it in? The right one or the left?
The right.
Right? Okay. Guys, just watch. Just watch.
He loves your socks.
Booker, no, we're not doing that. Okay, Brian, the right one?
Yes, sir.
Anything for you, sir.
Oh my god, what?
What the hell?
Come on.
Okay, here.
Oh my. How does that go out? Do you want one?
Oh, look here! Hit the rim.
Oh. Did you ever take you and hear yourself say my foot hit the rim?
Yeah, I thought maybe if I had a vertical and I was in the NBA, not when it's on the damn floor.
One foot and one hand.
Oh, you got lucky. God. Wow.
my letter streak.
Oh my god.
Mom, no!
H, baby.
Oh,
off your opponent.
You're lucky in this side, because I would probably chop your head off the bowl.
Oh my god.
From basket to basket.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. H-O. Oh my god.
One knee. Will you marry me?
Oh.
At least that's accurate because the girl's gonna say no too.
Yeah, I'd be like stuffed in the corner as much as you can. Come on! Okay, you have to give your lovely dog a kiss.
Make out or just
tongue kiss.
Ooh, that one got me like two more.
Now I have H-O-R. It's H-O-R to H-O-R-S.
Okay. Oh no.
Make it a little interesting.
One knee juggle.
Ooh. Brandon.
What?
No.
Brian, you dumbass.
Damn. I got you, Anthony. Damn.
Hold on. I have a proposition. So I have HORS, you have HORS, right?
Yeah.
It's not Brian's fault, he sucks.
Hey!
We'll bring Rug back into the game.
No way?
And you have HORS. So we'll all have HORS.
Is that fair? Like, if I win, then I win the whole.
Yeah, that's fair. I'm bringing you back in. You didn't ask me. I'm
no way! Okay, I got this.
So we each have HORS. Last letter, last thing.
Well, I fucking love boxing, and I turned into a fat ass, so I don't do it anymore. But, you gotta throw it off here. Punch. Finger roll.
Oh.
Man, dude,
let's go, baby.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, you guys would have been done.
This game's been going on for so long.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Bye, everyone. Brian, I hope you enjoyed being reinstated just to get out 1 minute later.
Show me what you guys have in your hands. I like how you guys each brought two because you know you're going to miss the first one. You need a second chance. Go help them out a little bit. Your name is Booker, as in Devin Booker, so you can teach them how
just
to shoot.
Right here.
Okay, Brian, this to get out the game.
No.
Okay.
Fuck this game.
Rug is out, and now to get Sherman out.
All right, Sherman's out. Give me all my shots for video.
We are the champions, my friend.
Let's restart the whole video.
And we. What do you mean, let's restart the whole video? Do you know how long that took?
I know.
And
finish that. Oh.
And the winner, and the new WWE Champion! Woo!
Boo! Okay, I gave you an extra chance. Don't even start with the boos. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please drop a like if you did. Subscribe to this channel if you're new. Other than that, Brandon, aka Brawadis, the same outfit that I wear every single time. Brandon, aka Brawadis, I am out. I love you guys all.
Peace. Guys, wait, Anthony, this is so weird. So where?
I'm probably drunk as hell right now.
This is like we're talking to the future. Booker, right now I'm with you, but when this video goes up, I'm not gonna be with you. Booker, I miss you so much.
I can't wait to see you. I cannot wait to see you. Oh my god.
I'm Booker, I miss you, bro. Booker, one kiss, because I'm not gonna be able to do it when this video goes up. Kiss. She wanna love me, kiss. All right, guys, so if you're wondering what the hell me and Anthony are talking about, right now, currently, when you guys are watching this video, me and Anthony are on a cruise ship in the middle of the ocean. If you guys are confused, like, how did you play the horse game? Where's Brian? Blah, blah, blah. That horse game was recorded before we went on the cruise. Like I said, we have no service. I can't upload videos from the cruise. So what I did was I pre-recorded videos just so you guys can have something to watch so that I'm not off YouTube for the whole vacation. And, you know, me and Anthony are right here in my room. But when this video goes up, we're like in the middle of a cruise. This is so weird. I hope you enjoyed today's video. And I just want to let you guys know that me and Anthony are probably having the time of our lives right now.
Either that or we're passed out.
Yeah. Not gonna one or the other. I love you guys so much. And
thanks for the tickets.
I know that's your bird.
Okay, watch. I love you guys. And I'll see you when I get back from this cruise. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.